Hello, this is Wistie Wymsie, and I'm going to be playing Skyrim because the sort of updated thing came out. So the beginning's kind of boring, but I decided to spare you and just. Wait, did he say the gods or the guards? English. That's the plot. Sorry, I don't have my camera. It's been having some issues. What did you say? Don't even know him. So, the weird thing about this game is that pretty much everyone's racist. No, wait, what was your name? Lokir? Oh, bye. I get. Oh! Ooh, no, not really. Oh. Well, okay. Don't we all ask that? Well, I'm not a guy, so. How do I change that? Is that in body? Oh. Yes. Change. There. And I'm not a Nord. No one's a Nord. Does anyone ever play Nords? I like. Scroll. This is the Elder Scrolls, and you can't scroll. Those cheekbones could kill someone. Dark elf. Oh, the bags under your eyes. Breton. Go up. Milk toast. See, I like the Argonian because you can breathe underwater. Plus, lizards are kind of cool. Get it? Because they're cold-blooded. These are the jokes. Presets. Oh, I scrolled too quickly. Ooh, I like that green. How about wheat? Is that the biggest you can go? That's not very big. Maybe there's food problems. Well, no, you can get a mod that turns people into cheese, so I don't think there's a problem with food. Complexion. Oh. That's a bit more of a contrast. My name's Prisoner. If that's not giving you some kind of message. Dirt. But why? Ooh, scars. Those are fun. Let's see. Ooh. Classic. War paint. That's kind of cool. What's that one? Is it a dot? Okay. Are those your temples? Or are those your temples? I don't know. That one, but what color? Ooh, blood red. Fire truck red. Orange, yellow. But I'm green. I don't. Is there a dark purple? No? Well, okay. Fine. Nose type. Oh, yes. I have a tiny nose. I think that's fine. Oh. I don't think I'm gonna go into this. No. Eyes I can do. Small, big. So it's smaller, big. Color. Whoa. So that's interesting. Like that one. Eye height. You know, yellow and purple go really well together. No, not the depth or anything. Okay, they have paint and that I can see, but eyeshadow? Isn't this like a sort of medieval type of thing? But with dragons? Eye tint. What? Okay. Brow. Oh, spikes or no spikes. Okay. Well, spikes, no spiked or curved spikes. I like the regular spikes. Is that it? Okay. Mouth shape. All of this stupid lip color. I'm a lizard. I don't think we care. How do you get it on the scales? Hair. What? That's not hair, that's spikes and a little cloth. What else do we have? Look to the other side, please. Taking your photo, being arrested. Now that's feathers. Am I growing feathers? Am I a raptor? Ooh. That's interesting. Is that new? Are these new? Ooh. Ooh, plus feathers. That's not bad. Now the color I can apparently change. I'm a redhead. I'm as ginger as they come. Oh Lord, I'm stereotype. Okay, R. Finit. I don't want to name them prisoner. Can I change that? Yes. Well, I guess I'll just go with. That's not what I want. I want to. Oh, okay. Wistie. Whoops. I know. Am I? Is that a part of the story? Rude. That's so inconsiderate. Oh my God. Fine. I don't want to end up like the guy over there. Do I follow automatically? Yes, okay. Time for a drink. I like your skirt, sir. I know it's probably a kilt or something. No, everyone here has like English accents. So why are you wearing. Is it armor? That doesn't make sense. Your legs are open. Someone's gonna be able to kick you in the nuts and you're gonna feel it. It's gonna leave a mark. In that, you'll have none. I like how he swiveled round to look for what the noise was. The remaster of this game is ooh, good. Very professional. I agree, sir. I want to get to the dragons and. Do I have the DLC? I think I do. The dog is staring at me. What? What do you want? Okay. Oh no. Oh no. The little kids. I don't know. Oh, that didn't sound good. Clouds are pretty. Are they moving? Can't really tell. Yeah, they're moving. Oh, hi. No, you're not going. The lizard? Excuse me. Wait, I was calling myself a lizard, I guess. Never mind then. Also, you're not gonna move his body? That can't be healthy. People are gonna get plagues and die. See, the reason I'm playing this game is because you can do alchemy, which is something that I actually do. I'm gonna see how accurate it is, although this is a fantasy game, so probably not all. Hello! What in oblivion is that? I love when people make up languages or like slang because you can tell that it's totally made up. Rar. How do you say that? RAWR? Yes. But how do you roar? That's usually the normal one. Ooh! Use wast to move? Okay. Oh, hello! Right into your stomach. I'm guessing we go into shelter. Oh, the lag. All of it. Just suddenly. Hello. Oh, you're the Jarl of. What was it? Who just died? No, I hear swords. I also love the voice acting in this game because you can tell that they had a bit of a budget. You go first. Okay. Hello. That's a little different. I think the stumbling is a little new. Fire! Am I supposed to jump? Yes. What used to be an inn? That I'm jumping in. Haha. I think I'm a terrible person. Wee. I'm not going in the open. Hello. Oh. Okay. Get wrecked. Yes. My name's not prisoner, it's Wistie. Oh, fuck off. Gods guide you? There's a freaking dragon! I don't think the gods care right now. That's a wing. Hello, it's clipping a little. Think they would have fixed that. It's a remaster. Can't really let yourself get lazy. Oh, I'm sorry there. Nothing kills it. It's a dragon! Do you think it's just gonna die? Also, why am I following the guy that tried to fucking kill me? Stay close! I just nearly got my head chopped off by ya! Out of my. You can just run round! You're both idiots. I just elected to not be a part of the conversation. Just, I'm going in here, and you're going to leave me alone. Make your way to the key. See, I can do things without you. But you're still there, like a creep. I've had some people tell me that I sound like Merida. I mean, I am Scottish, so. Except that's a little stereotypical. Wait, is he dead? No shit! Lizards with wings. I might be related to him. Or her. Or do dragons have genders? Wait, what? What am I doing? Hi. Intimate. Loot gun. Gunyar? Gunjar. Do you keep your guns in a jar? Oh, am I supposed to take his armor? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, no. That's a little awkward. Let me just. Can I dress him in what I was wearing instead? I think I can, yes, I can favorite. I like axe. Wrong button. I was using the left mouse when it's the right mouse for the right hand. Or not, I guess. Just never mind. That's probably only when I have two weapons and I only have one, so. You know what I like to do? I like the. Woo! I like the bow. Because it's really easy to use with the computer, but the recording software makes it a little laggy. Hi. Lag. Let me hit him. Shut up. I'm trying to murder this person that I don't know. I'm trying to murder a total stranger. This is all fine, of course. This is what happens in Skyrim. There's a lot of lag. I'm gonna have to fix that. Hang on. I'm sorry that you have to be a part of this. Do. Not what I wanted. Oh, yes, please. Subtitles are great. Brightness, opacity. This is not what I need. Probably gonna have to do that outside of the game. Is my look speed still weird? Yay! Fancy that. Ooh. Can I carry both of them? Starting to go English. Stupid. Wait. What about their armor? Is it better than mine? Yes. Oh, there's a helmet. Boots, bracers. I'm really sorry to just strip you. That makes me feel really uncomfortable. Well, hang on. Let me get dressed. Even though you just watched me, which is a little creepy. Yes. Okay. Foot wraps. Can I drop those? Rough spun tunic. Okay. Yes. 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 And yes. Good, I can just sell the other things. Look, I can double wield. Cabbage! Yes. See, there's no food issues. They just leave cabbage out on a bin. That makes sense. Hi! Rude. First off. Second off, it could have died. It's a dragon. What do you expect? No shit. We're going to take you out. Oh, it's just the one button that strikes. I don't have to do both, do I? I can't even get a hit in! Let me. I've been clicking this entire time. There's one right there. I can make some potions. See, it gets really laggy when I try to fight. Why is there a bowl in a drawer? Okay. Actually, oh yes. Good. Garlic. Nice. Why is it hanging from there? I don't think that's how garlic grows. Is that accurate? Pheasant. That's nice. Found the potions. Oh, there's more. Salt. Hi. Are you ready? Yes, I'm done. I know there's a fight down here with lots of people, so I apologize if it gets really laggy. Well, yes, I hear that. Lord. They seem to be fine. I think I'll be okay. Just going in here. Ooh. The dragon. What even is her accent, though? Probably a dead body. Optional. Which that? Okay. Oh, I remember this. No, I remember. Shut up. They sort of have this in Fallout as well. I think it's easier in Skyrim. Grab anything useful. Can I take the body? I think I'm gonna learn some magic. Sparks is great. Oh wait, it's in my books. Because it's a tome. I could read the Book of the Dragonborn while I'm here. Just gonna take your stuff. It's a good value. I'm going to leave your clothes on you because otherwise it might be more awkward and we don't need that. I could practice some more. Oh, do you have anything? No. Useful. The novice ones, you can usually just sort of wiggle it from side to side and see which side is the loose one. Ugh. The expert ones are going to get harder later. Can I take these bones? I can crush them down. No? Okay. Fine. Don't feel like it. But what was I saying? Ah, shit. Nothing in there. I think this area is just training. Hi! Why'd you stop? There's a dragon? Like, don't know. How low are we now? There's a dragon up there, and I'd rather not just stand here doing nothing, so I'm going to keep going. You can fuck off. Or follow me. General Tullius. Is that the guy in the skirt? I thought those were spiders. It's just a shadow. Where's the light coming? Oh. Hi! I missed! There are some people with bows over here. Oh, wait, I can use some magic. Do I have the flames? Click it! Yes! Okay. Whoosh! Why aren't you dead? That's always nice. Take your bow and maybe your dagger. I already have one of those. See if the way is clear. I don't know. I'm gonna equip my bow. Weapons. Actually, I'm going to favorite it and favorite that. There. Talus? Talos? Lever. Click it! Thank you. That's the only option, so I don't know why you're pestering me. So pestery. Don't know what that was. I can go this way. Oh, is this the proper way to go? There's a skeleton. Search the skeleton. Oh, it had 3 gold on it. Oh, and a coin purse. It's now an empty skeleton. Where does this go? I don't. Is this new? Oh, the bridge broke. Alright, I never noticed that before. Maybe I was just a little. Distracted. They didn't even bother to fix the water effects, did they? Ah. I mean, there's an obvious path down this way. I'm going to sneak because there are spiders and I don't like spiders. Did I get it? Yes! Ooh! That's a nice shot. Gotcha. Ha! Are there more? Or was that it? Yes, there are more. Get out of there! Don't jump at him. You're a frostbite spider, not a jumping spider. Oh, of course, and you know they tried to fucking kill you. You're very casual about spiders, just because of their eyes. Seriously, there are lots of reasons to be scared of them. It's not irrational. Is that a bear? Roar. Do I want to kill it? Oh, it saw me. Please die. There. Oh, I think I shot it in the nose. No, it's still alive. I did shoot it up the nose, though. Look at that. Ha! Search the bear. Use all of the components of a dead creature. Thank you for your stuff. Circle of life. Two predators. One has a bow. The other is a bear. Or was. You might now be a bumblebee or something. I don't know. Yay! Wait, how do I run? It's Alt. ALT. Drink time while it loads. The dog is still staring at me. Bye! Hope you had fun. Come back next year. We have an annual party or something. I don't know. No shit. Yes, there is. Probably. Okay. Unbound. Girder. Girder. The poor woman. Is she married? Probably best if we split up, but you just told me about your sister. This is all very new. There's more stuff on the ground. The rest is somewhat normal. The lag is still extremely normal. Mountain flowers. Good for anti-cold potions, anti-fire potions, health potions. Join the Stormcloak Rebellion. Well, whatever floats your boat. I think I'm going to. Hello! I think I'm going to make it to the next town after picking more flowers. And that should probably be the. Are you a hunter or a bandit? It's a hunter. Hello. I want it. Give it. Yes, thank you so much for your arrows. See, there's more stuff, but the quality is still the same. Which I guess to some people maintains the nostalgic part of it. But I mean, I never played it for the graphics, really. The water looks weird. There's no footprints when you step on snow. That kind of bothers me. Lots of good ingredients. Oh, look, well, first time's the charm. First time in this playthrough to run straight into a mountain. It's going to happen lots. Anything on here? No. Tease. Oh, what kind of. Oh, it's iron. Nice. Interesting thing about this game is that you can really do whatever you want, but in the end, if you don't finish the story first, you just end up doing everything and being totally overpowered for the end of the game. Then it gets weird. This lag. I really need to fix this. Ugh. Wonder if it's because I have it windowed. Why, yes, you did. Hello. I like Riverwood. Yes, a lizard toting a bow is totally fine, my dear. Dog! Stump! His name is Stump. Poor thing. Seriously, though, the name Girder. Did I ask you for your backstory? Alchemy station. Lab, I guess. Fuck it. Blue mountain flower and I think purple. Nope. Shit. Wait. Snowberries. Do I have any red? No. How about purple? Yes. Resist frost, see? The snowberries, actually both of them are good for that. Snowberries, I think, no, they're both pretty common actually, especially around this area. But if you go up towards Dawnstar more, yes, quit alchemy. If you go up towards Dawnstar, you're gonna, hi. You're gonna see a lot more of things like snowberries. See, there's obviously no issue with food. So why is this the biggest I can be? I guess if you're an adventurer, you're probably gonna be pretty fit. Wait, did he say something to me? I think he did. No, not really. I think I'm good. I'm going to end this episode here. So, that's the beginning of Skyrim. It's always a little tedious at first because I've been through it a lot, because I just start over again and make new characters and say that I'm not going to go the route of the bow and then just go for the bow because it's easy. But it's also fun. I don't know. I like the bow. So I will definitely be playing more of this. I'm probably not going to do a playthrough per se. I'm probably just going to sort of record some of my favourite quest lines, like the Dawnbreaker one. That one's pretty fun. So if you liked the video, go ahead and do the thumbs up thing. And if you want, you can share it with your friends. That will help the channel grow like snowberries. So if you want to see more of these things, and if you want to be like notified of whenever I post new things, or you know, once every blue moon, I guess, if you want to be notified that I have created something new, go ahead and subscribe, because that will also help the channel grow, because you know, sharing it just means that maybe they would want to subscribe. The whole point is to subscribe, so please do that for me. And I will do this more later. Goodbye.